Very even lineup. Victor Caleb, the favourite. Where's the white rug? They're being caught up. Third event. And this is the Sprint Classic. They're almost right. Last couple go in. Green lights turned on. Favourite Victor Caleb. They're ready. Set to go. And away, Victor Caleb jump well. There's great speed. Diamond Lee, though, she'll clear them. Diamond Lee led by a length. Now Ripple Riders into second and chasing hard. Two lengths away to Spring Sniper, Victor Caleb. Well back, wins some money. Then came Victor Kylie. Some bother there. Regazzoni and Diamond Lee got into bother up to the bend. Ripple Rider booted clear. Led by three, Victor Caleb runs on. But Ripple Rider flashing home. Spring Sniper grabs second. Photo third, Aston Nirvana or Victor Caleb. Then wins some money. Regazzoni, Victor Kylie got into bother, so did Diamond Lee, and the time's around 22:77. Ripple Rider, number one for Don Turner, defeats nine, Spring Sniper, and three third, Victor Caleb, two gets fourth, 22:77.